Well, Manufacturing Day is a national initiative really about career awareness for students where they have the opportunity to see behind the scenes in these manufacturing facilities.
We have invited students to come in and not just see what is available in terms of manufacturing careers, but how they can also pursue the training in that particular field.
Close that loop of, hey, if I'm aware of these opportunities and know what it looks like, now how do I go about gaining the training to be able to make these careers come to fruition?
Over 500 students from area high schools come in, walk around our facility, have presentations, did some interactive work firsthand. And then ultimately what they'll be able to do is understand that we can provide that training for them to get into that career long term. Manufacturing Day is critical for that. It gives them that hands-on opportunity, but also to see that very local to where they live, they can get the training that they need to be successful in this field. Maybe climb the rigging from our energy program, maybe saw our electromechanical program, which is robotics and precision manufacturing. They got to see that